both racers would like to step up. Billy has been very consistent, as has Sky.
And a beautiful run there by the Capco car. Billy Torrence took it right down the racetrack. You saw eight clean pipes all the way through, and that car might not have moved 4 feet left or right. Beautiful pass, and Billy Torrence goes right to the top of the qualifying sheet. You heard Alan ask Mike Neff earlier, would the number one spot hold? And he was right, it wouldn't.
Hey, Steve Torrence, are you mad at your dad yet?